most welcome.
Well, on that innovative note, we of course now want to turn to our focus for the day. This is the frontier, next frontier, where farmers in the Rift Valley have been abandoning maize production due to high costs of production and flat returns. Now, that organization, Habex Agro, is planning to take advantage of this frustration and introduce farmers to high return crops like macadamia, avocados, and mango. Habex has now set base in Uasin Gishu County and is contracting farmers to grow high-quality products for export. On this week's episode of The Next Frontier, Philip Keitany tells us more about this new farming venture. Take a look.
Unpredictable farm input prices, changing weather patterns, and high cost of production are among the factors pushing farmers out of maize production. And now one organization, Habex Agro, is offering alternative options in form of macadamia and avocados for exports as they set up base in the North Rift.
We introduced macadamia in this region because we have fertile lands and actually very big lands, which we can do macadamia in large scale compared to central, where we have very small parcels of land. So we saw that this region could actually be a very big, it could give us a big production for our factory. Because we have a factory, but the raw material is actually scarce. That's why we brought the nursery this region.
Macadamia and avocado farming now presents a good opportunity, not only for farmers, but to the environment, in the form of increased tree cover, and while encouraging the growing population of youths to venture into this. According to Robert Rono, the Kenyan market for macadamia and avocados, both domestic and export, is growing, but limited by the production capacity of the current farmers.
We want to help at least improve on food security, on nutrients, and also it is also good for employment, especially for our youths and the farmers of this area. And more importantly, the conservation. Because when you have a tree, for tree like cypress, you'll always harvest it and by cutting it down. But a tree like a fruit, you'll always harvest the fruit for as long as you live.
This also comes as demand for macadamia and avocados grows locally and internationally. And Robert tells me there is no shortcut for farmers seeking the best market and prices. One must get it right when it comes to the varieties, seedlings, and fruits, especially if planning to sell in the export market.
We produce seedlings, specifically for avocado and majorly for macadamia. So our main objective is to introduce alternative farming to farmers, especially in this area.
Habex Agro insists that it is important for farmers to start with clean and high-quality planting material to get high yields. The export market requires quality produce. That is why it is not advisable to buy seedlings from roadside sellers.
For macadamia, we assure the market because currently we have the factory at Kitengela, Nairobi. We have a factory there, the EPZ. We export our macadamia to Europe again. And we have also a local factory at Mlolongo. At that factory, we do peanuts, we do macadamia nuts and cashew nuts.
Avocado can virtually grow well in all parts of the country, apart from the coast region, due to salinity. The most popular variety for the export market currently is the Has avocado. And on this nursery in Chepkanga along Eldoret Iten Road, Habex Agro produces high-quality grafted avocado, macadamia and mango seedlings.
Ile grafted huwa inakuwa haraka, tena inatoa mbegu nyingi. Kama macadamia ile sio grafted, huwa inaenda juu sana, na tena inachukua, hata inaweza chukua miaka 7 to miaka 10 ndio ianze kutoa nuts. Lakini ile imegraftiwa, after 3 years, inaanza kutoa nuts. Kwa hiyo ndio advantage. Na pia avocado ni hivyo hivyo. Kwa hivyo kuna advantage ya grafting.
Habex is currently contracting farmers and providing them with seedlings, repayable after 3 years.
Doing contract farming with the farmers. So we are giving them seedlings, we give them for now for free, then we'll charge when we harvest the first crop, is when we will deduct the cost of the production. Then we offer free agronomical services. We don't charge anything for that. We'll be visiting the farmer all the way from the day one we plant the seedling all the way till the when they harvest the crop. So there's no cost the farmer incurs.
Currently, Kenya produces an estimated 115,000 metric tons of avocados annually. Out of these, 70% are grown by small-scale farmers. The local market has been a major beneficiary of these avocados, but lately, this has changed drastically. Many farmers have begun commercializing to the export market thanks to new varieties.
For years now, maize farmers from Uasin Gishu County have been complaining about the poor prices their maize have been fetching in the market. But now with the introduction of this new venture, these farmers are encouraged to shift from maize to macadamia and avocados, which will fetch better prices when they mature, and at the same time, help increase the country's tree cover. Philip Keitany, for The Next Frontier.